It's Rob Martinson here at the Noteworthy NP Studio. I'm just here to play two more songs for you. I've been asked if I was going to make this something I do every night, and probably is for the, you know, for the foreseeable. So, I might have to take some requests, because sometimes I run out of songs off the top of my head that I was going to do. But for the first song tonight, I decided to go back to the Hatchback's book and play one that we used to play that was mainly a piano tune by Billy Joel, who was like the piano man. And anytime I'm playing the piano, people ask me to play the piano man. And you know what? I'm not going to play that one tonight. I'm going to play another one that is probably one of his more famous ones. I might play it in a way you don't recognize. I might not sing it well. I'm going to try and sing this one again. So, might be terrible. It might not be. We'll see. If you like it, let me know. If you don't like it, keep it to yourself. We're trying to be positive here. So, oh man. Thank you. Kind of messed up in the middle there, sorry guys, but you know, it's what I get when I don't practice. So, the other one, I'm not going to tell you guys what it is. Some of you guys might have to think back to very early television days. Well, not too early. Early in my lifetime would be like the 1980s. And I'm not sure if this was from the 70s or 80s, but it was from a television show that a lot of people watched when they were in school. And I think mainly it was a time killer for the teachers to give them a break from you guys a little bit, because we were all hellions in school, right? Okay, maybe not all of us, but some of us were. I wasn't, of course not. I was a perfect student. But this is a kind of a song that unifies people from all over the world, and that's all I'll say about it. But I challenge you guys to think back, try and figure out what it is. If you can figure out what it is, there will be a prize for the person who figures out what it is. And so if you know it, great, let me know. Send me a message. If you can't figure out what it is, I'll probably let you guys know tomorrow night and hopefully let you know who the winner is. Maybe there won't be a winner. Maybe there will. But here it goes.
right, so you guys have to figure out what that is. Might have to go back and play it a couple of times once this uploads from live. You can always go back and watch it, I guess. So, if you can figure out what it is, great. Let me know. Send me a text or something. If you can't figure out what it is, let me know. Maybe I'll give you a hint. Maybe I should give you a hint now. Nah, that'd be too easy. So, if you can figure out what it is, let me know. Shoot me a message on here. Otherwise, I will let you guys know what it is tomorrow night, and hopefully have another song or two figured out for you. If you want to make a request, let me know. Shoot me a message, and I'll take requests too. I might not be able to play it, and I might definitely not play it in a way that you've heard it before, but this is kind of fun. So thanks for watching. You guys have a good night. Be safe out there. And I will see you tomorrow night.